quite a bit of power for a 315.
I wasn't paying attention how much we were online, but
probably a little bit of a move. There we go. Not sure who this is. Might be like a 11R or 30T or something like that, maybe. I'm not sure. Just got here.
Oh man, it's so cold out here.
Hold this tripod down. Apparently this 264 has got some auto racks too. Drop this tripod down a little bit. That way it doesn't, wind blows it, blow it too much. It's gonna drop down. I should stop the wind from blowing it around too much.
I'm almost eye level with the top. Almost see the top.
It's over. Thank you. truck headlights over there. That's a sand hopper transloading operation right there next to the NYSW engine shop. Catching some Silver Suskie action. Silver Suskie Sus 7 action. Alright. Been a while since I caught some NYSW action going on. I have 3018 in a HO. And there's 4064, that's mine. That's when they got me started. It's in here in the middle. A little badge there. See that? Well, that's the first time I've noticed that. must have been someone sat there.
top. Alright, you're stepping. In a minute.